gaming video. Many of my friends in school were saying, why can't I make like this video? So I thought, let me do it. This game's name is Space Flight Simulator. So this is a nice game. It's about space, it's about rockets, everything. So today I'm going to show you how to build a new rocket. Okay, and even I'm going to show you how to make it fly, means how to fly it in space and bring it back. And if you want me to fly it to moon, just comment down below if you want a video in which I'll show you how to go to moon and maybe come back also. There are many planets which you can go to, even Jupiter, Mars, everything. Okay, now guys, these things are called fuel tanks. So first place 3 fuel tanks. Then take this command module, place it on the top. I'm sorry guys, I have a little cold. I don't even cough. Yeah, then this thing which I placed on top, it's called a parachute, which will help us to land back. So before placing the command module, place this. This is called separator. Then command module, then the parachute. So guys, you can also download it from Play Store. And I think it's even available for iPhone and all like that, iOS devices. Yeah. So I'll leave a link in the description to download it. So just go there and you can download it. Okay, these things are called side separators. Then okay, after that, put 2 fuel tanks in the side. Then put this cone type of thing. Then this is the main part. Take this engine, it's called Broadsword L.F. engine. I don't know the meaning, but just place it here. Okay, now I think this will be good for now because I'm going to moon. Okay, this part is very important, you have to concentrate so you will understand what to do. So now you can see this thing which I'm moving right now on the side, right side, bottom, right side. Now put it full 100 and they're saying to press on. Before that, press on these down engines. On all the 3. And now it's going to fly. And as you can see, it's going to fly. You can take it to moon, but in this video, I'm not going to take this to moon. I'll just take it to a certain height and I'll bring it back. We can separate it because the command module is the thing which will land down. You might have seen movies when this command module, like a cone type of thing, people are coming back with parachute. That's what parachute is on top, that small white color thing, looks like a button in Lego. So we can zoom out like this. Everyone knows how to zoom out and zoom in, right? Okay, so we can use these arrows down here to turn here and there to reach the moon. But I'm not going to moon right now, as I said. So let's go like this. There is another big engine, but I prefer to use this one because that takes a lot of fuel. But it reaches your destiny fast. But so you need a lot of fuel for using that engine because the fuel finishes fast. Okay, this height is enough. Now let's off this and now dismantle. Now those pieces are going to fall. And now this is the separator. Press on that. Now this is our piece which is going to come back. All other pieces are falling down. As you can see, but this piece is the piece which will land. So it might take some time to reach back to Earth, as you can see. So guys, on the top left hand side corner, you can see a map. You can click on the map and you can see like where you are. So over here and this place. So to reach down it will take some time. So when I reach down, I'll bring you back. So guys, as you can see, it is coming down. Yeah, so it's coming down. Now, I'm almost about to reach. It took a lot of time to reach from there down without any hope. So I'll see when to on the parachute. It's when you see the clouds. So guys, if you need me to leave the link in the description, I'll leave it in the description. Just you can take it from there and download this game. And guys, thank you for your support. And I just need one more sub means to reach 30. Then I am going to upload Brother vs Brother Part 2. It is quite a nice video. Means many of you guys liked it. Many of you guys watched it. Sorry guys, I have cold. So guys, you can see the white clouds. Now let's go little more down. Yeah. Almost. Now I'll say you went to on the parachute. Just click on the white color button type of thing. I'll say you went. So guys, on the top right hand side corner you can see the height. So that will show you like how high you are. Okay, so this area will be enough height. Now parachute has deployed. So you can see this parachute just coming from this tiny white thing, which is actually big in size. In the game it looks tiny. So guys, we will reach down really soon. You can see the land. So guys, so please subscribe to my channel. I need your guys' support. So we are very close. Very close actually. Not joking, really. So we are going to touch the ground now any moment. Extremely sorry guys. Yeah. As I was saying, we are going to touch the ground any moment. So I'll just fast forward it. Yeah, it's coming down. Yeah, it's very close. It's really close. So you can shake it. But I prefer you to not shake, because it can then lose control and crash. When it just crashed, then the whole thing is no use. Even if you have gone this much high and if it is crashing, no use. So better be careful, don't crash your rocket. I want you guys to download this. It's good for education, it inspires you in science. It means to become an astronaut and all. So it inspires you, so better download it. I'm not forcing you guys, your wish. So guys, as you can see on the top right hand side corner, we are like 100 meters at least left to reach down. Oh, now we are really close. You can see guys. Yeah, it's really close, really close. Okay, now we have finally, after this much time waiting, we have reached to planet Earth. And it landed, as you can see, just in 3, 2, 1, go! Yes! Mission successful. So guys, if you like this video, please press the like button, subscribe to my channel, click the notification bell, comment down below if you want me to show you how to reach the moon, or you want me to play some other game, just comment the game's name. So guys, I'll see you in the next video. Till that, be awesome. Bye.